Beat him up! Thank you for attending today's Cardinal opening season football game. Please drive safely on your way home.
Play. We had a pick from a defensive lineman, which doesn't happen much, which is awesome to see. Got the ball back to the offense. And then Cody had 3 touchdowns, I think. Just all those were huge. Huge game changers.
It was nice to see little Andrew Revering, first varsity game out here, and he gets a big pick for us and gets a nice return from that. Also, it was big to see Cole Wild get a pick when we're pinned down in the end zone. Really turned the tides for us.
It was awesome to see our offense. I think Cody had about a 60-yard run for a touchdown that really kind of changed momentum in the game. And then we had a huge fourth down stop there with about 3-4 minutes left in that fourth quarter. Empty sent me on a blitz or a fire through the middle, and I sacked him for a 2-yard loss. And I think that really helped us through the game. It was awesome. It was just awesome feeling.
Last year we beat Chartel in the section finals, and that was kind of a huge win for us. Cody wasn't there, which was a big setback, and I don't think Mike was fully healthy, so I think we're looking forward to playing them
again. They'll definitely have our number. They're going to be coming for us because we ended their season last year, so it'll be a fight.
Yeah, and I think, I don't even know who we're playing next week until just now. I think something big is we're playing it week by week. We got to see it week by week and practice.